Hey guys, Michael here. I'm teaching you guys how to make a smoke pen, basically, and you can smoke it. So what you're gonna need is a regular pen. And you see the top, the very top right here. You're gonna need to pull that out. Mine just comes out because I've done this before. And you're gonna want to pull the ink out. And then you want to get a little piece of paper and roll it up like this, so it kind of it's nice and snug and tight in there. And put it in the end of the pen. And you're gonna want the cap to stay on. And then you're gonna light up. You're gonna want to light it. Inhale, smoke out. Works perfectly. I looked at all these smoke things, and it told me how to do it with like all this electronic stuff, and I didn't want to do that because I didn't have any of it, so I just made up my own way. Not my own way, because this is probably overused, but yeah, this is a very, very, very simple way to make a smoke pen. If you don't have a hookah pen, use any kind of pen. This is a perfect way, because but you have to do this outside, otherwise your parents will catch you smoking inside because they'll smell it. And try to do it when your parents aren't around. So yeah, thanks guys.